This illustration is analyzing about a weighing machine in a support cabin. And here the figure shows a cabin C, which is of mass 30 kg supported by a boy A of mass 50 kg, standing inside the cabin on a weighing machine. And we are required to find the weight of the boy measured by machine, and also we are required to find the force boy should exert on a string to get his correct weight on machine. Here to analyze the situation, first we'll draw the free body diagrams of boy A and cabin C. We just have a look on the situation. We draw free body diagram of A. Then here we can see, for boy A, we can draw the free body diagram as in downward direction it will experience its weight, that is 50 g. And in upward direction it will experience the normal reaction due to the machine, which is N, plus the tension acting on the string on its hand. And in the situation, we consider boy is in equilibrium, we can write its equation by balancing the forces. And similarly, if we draw the free body diagram of cabin C, then here we can see in downward direction, its weight would be acting, that is 30 g. A tension is acting in upward direction, that is due to the string connected at the top, which is supporting the cabin at rest. And on the weighing machine, which is attached to the cabin, will be experiencing a normal reaction in downward direction. So here we can write, for equilibrium, we can use N plus T is equals to 50 g, that is 500. And for cabin, we can write T is equals to 300 plus N. And here we are required to find the normal reaction, which is read by the weighing machine in kilogram weight. So here we can subtract these equations so that the value of T gets cancelled out. And in these equations we are getting N is equals to 200 plus this 500 minus 300, 200 plus N. And this will become minus N. So this will be 2N is equals to 200. So the value of N we are getting is 100. So in this situation, the value of normal reaction we are getting is 100 Newton. So we just talk about the reading of weighing machine. The reading would be given by N by G as it treats in kilogram weight. So it is 100 by 10, that is 10 kilogram, which is one result of this problem. Now here, if we reanalyze the situation to find the correct weight on the machine, here we can write, for correct weight, the value of N should be equals to, in the situation, its weight, that is 50 g. So we can write the value of N to be 500 Newton. So in the situation, as N increases to 500 Newton, the whole system will start accelerating up with an acceleration A. So here if we rewrite the equations, then equations of motion will become N, which is 50 g plus T minus 50 g is equals to 50 A. So here we are getting this 50 g gets cancelled out, value of T is equals to 50 A. And for cabin, we can write T minus, this is 50 g plus 30 g, that is 80 g, is equals to, cabin mass is 30 kilograms, so this is 30 A. Here, if we wish to calculate the value of tension, we can divide the two equations so that A gets cancelled out. And here, if this equation 1 and this equation 2, we can see, if we calculate 2 by 1, this will give us T minus 80 g divided by T is equals to this 30 by 50, which is 3 by 5. On further simplifying this, we are getting this as 5T minus this 800 multiplied by 5, that is 4000, is equals to 3T. So in this situation, we are getting the after further simplification, this 2T is equals to 4000. Or the value of tension is 2000 Newton, which is another result of this problem. The force which when the boy exerts on a string, the whole system will oscillate up such that the value of normal reaction will be 50 G or 500 Newton.